Around the Northwest now, U.S. Fish and Wildlife officials plan to kill 500,000 invasive barred owls in the Pacific Northwest. It's a bid to save the vulnerable spotted owl species, whose population is rapidly decreased because of competition and habitat loss. The killings would take the place over the next 3 decades. A final decision on the plan will be made in 30 days, but 135 wildlife groups have already signed a letter opposing it.